It was a big problem against LIU just a couple of days ago as the jumper is good from Heffling. Richardson directs some traffic, finds Larkins down low, who lays it up and in with the left. The game kind of got away from it a little bit. They're back to it their last two possessions. Great entry pass down low for Olsen to finish. Gilloway flips it over the top for Richardson, who's wide open. Layup, good, and the foul for Utterback. Gets the play from Coach Kresge and now just drives with the right on Gonzalez. Scoop shot, gets it to fall. Her game and is 10 shy of 1,000 in her career. Nice pass down low. Richardson finishes, plus the foul. Inside for Olsen. Olsen working on Day, goes to the rim and lays it up and in. Trying to convert on the offensive end. Bounce pass inside. Tannen finishes. Her second on the way. Too strong, no good, but a rebound by Day. Day gets the bucket plus the foul. Switches to the left, got down the lane, kicks out Richardson for three. That's good. Utter back to the free throw line, kicked out Larkins for three. Count it.
Big bucket right there.
Bang down a three to push it to eight. Utter back, crossover, gets the bucket plus the foul. Knocked away, nine to shoot. Utter back inside Olsen. Olsen turns through the single team, up and under, move. Lays it up and in. Or Brown, pardon me. Gonzalez will fire again from three. That's back of the rim. No good. Larkins has the rebound. Buzzer sounds. And that'll do it from Patrick Gymnasium as the Catamounts seal off Loyola of Chicago by a final of 72-62.